Hi, my name is Doug Erasmus. I'll be participating at this year's Rio Olympic Games. I'll be swimming the 50 freestyle event, which is a very competitive event, so check it out. At the moment, I want to go there and swim the best I've ever swum. To make a semi-final or final is really a bonus. So semi-final, that's the aim for now. I've represented South Africa at 5 international meets. If I had to go back to my very first one, which was definitely the most special one, it was the World Student Games in Kazan, Russia, 2013. And that was the first team that I was selected for. And I think you could say that that feeling of putting on the jersey is exactly the same as when you walk out to do your first individual race, racing for your country, representing your country, and it's just something bigger than what you are yourself. So it's definitely like an awesome feeling and something that you want to cherish and something that you want to share with everybody.
Take me through the journey, how you went from a relatively unknown to, well, I'm heading off to Rio.
it was quite a shock. Obviously, we've been training all my life to go to the Olympics. Started when I was like 7 years old. That's when I started competing. In PE, it was, my dad asked me after I won my first gold medal, he was like, where to from now? And I told him, one day I want to compete at the Olympics, and he's like, we'll do whatever we can to make it possible. So it's been a long journey, quite unexpected to qualify for this one, with the whole lead up of events and all that kind of stuff, changing coaches late last year. I started swimming with Igor only in the end of July. So yeah, it was quite a build up. He's always believed in me. He said, I do have the talent, but it's a lot of hard work, and he wasn't wrong. it was really, really tough. It's been a good journey.
You come from a sporting family, and what many people in South Africa don't perhaps know is that your father was a 100, 200 and 400 meter specialist, and also played out on the wing for the Natal Shock.
Yeah, it's having genetics on your side definitely does help. My dad's side of the family is very sporty. His mom played board and netball, his sisters played board and netball, all that kind of stuff as well. So the genetics definitely are there and it does help. It's been something to push for, to represent my country since I was little.
What is the ultimate dream?
Well, the ultimate dream is definitely to win a gold medal at the Olympics and hopefully a world record one day. If that's possible, then yeah, I'll definitely go for it, but all the work will have to be put in, obviously, and whatever happens. If it's meant to be, then one day I will get it, but yeah, that's definitely the dream. And there's no turning back again.
Was it close?
I gave it a good go, but there's no chance. Just remember, this is not my main event.